My name is William St. Clair. I'm an MD, PhD. I have a PhD in radiation biology, and I specialize in radiation oncology. Radiation oncologists treat cancers using ionizing radiations like X-rays, gamma rays. The anatomic sites that I'm involved in treating is central nervous system tumors and urologic malignancies. The most common patients I see have either brain or spinal cord tumors, or they have cancers involving the urologic system. However, previously I've also treated pediatric malignancies. They're different. Some patients have particular requirements. Maybe some patients, for example, are long-haul truck drivers, and as long as they can continue to drive their truck, they can pay the mortgage on the truck, they can buy their medical insurance, they can, you know, put food on the table. So maybe they need a different approach than somebody who lives here in Lexington and rarely travels. And so the type of treatment I would give these two individuals may vary. But we do a number of things I think are really quite good. I think we're good at stereotactic body radiation. I think we're quite good at stereotactic central nervous system radiation, like, for example, using the gamma knife radial surgery unit. We have a very active brachytherapy program, both with intracavitary implants and also interstitial seed implantation. Well, a number of us in this department, and it's a small department, are considered to be top doctors. And if they look at the cancer center in general, they'll see that the Markey Cancer Center is an NIH cancer site, and we're hoping to improve that to a comprehensive cancer center. So I think we are the best cancer center in the state of Kentucky.